हेलो एवरीवन, आई होप आई एम ऑडिबल टू एवरीवन।
यस
या
संजय,
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। वी विल स्टार्ट विद द सेशन। आई थिंक देर आर फ्यू मोर स्टूडेंट्स लेफ्ट टू जॉइन। होपफुली दे विल जॉइन ड्यूरिंग द सेशन। एज ऑफ नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट विद द सेशन। एज एवरीवन इज अवेयर, वी आर हियर टू हैव अ डेमो फॉर द project management software tool that we plan to use for this academic year. Jitin sir will be giving this demonstration. Sir will be going in detail. He'll be letting us know how are we supposed to be using it, how are you expected to use it as far as your role as a student is concerned. Project guides have already started to use it. We have an idea about how to use it. So I request all of you all to kindly pay attention to the entire session, because we will be using this particular tool extensively for our communication related to project. Each and every project guide will be using this open source platform for communication of any sort of project work. So I request all of you all to pay attention to the entire demonstration. I now request Ashwini ma'am. Ma'am?
Yeah. Thank you, Anju. Yeah, thanks. Good morning, my dear students. It is a very a different scenario that we are in today, and I think for the first time we are all online like this, and I'm addressing to you as a class. Okay, and we are at a place where you know, we are placed in a situation where we are trying to solve a lot of problems. We are finally coming out with new solutions, we are coming out with new ideas so that we can improve our efficiency, so that we can continue the kind of work that we were doing when we were facing each other, when we were in college and all of that. So we do definitely do not want the tempo to go down. We do not want the quality of work, the communication that we had with our students to go down. We definitely want it, if not raise to a higher level, at least maintain the same that we have been doing at DBIT. So given these new unprecedented situations, it is very nice to know that we have among us, you know, faculty like Jitin, who continuously keep exploring new avenues, and it was Jitin's idea to come up with something like this. And this has actually come up at a very right time. Project management tool, I think for quite some years we were discussing about it, and we thought we should have, it would be nice to have a kind of a system like what we are going to face now, we are going to work on from now onwards. But I think this was a very apt time for us to at least introduce it, if not before. This is a much required and a needed time. So thanks, Jitin, for this kind of a contribution, and I'm sure each one of us will be benefited. Now, my request to all my students is that please ensure that you are using this platform very, very effectively for your benefit. Being in this profession for so many years, there have been a lot of instances, you know, when we find it very difficult, when students do not approach the guide, or when the guide, you know, at times is may not be as approachable as students would like to be, or whatever be the situation. In either case, the parties are, the both the parties involved are facing some kind of, you know, difficulty. Maybe the student is not able to voice his opinion. Maybe the teacher is not able to convince the student. Whatever be the case, there is an inconvenience. There is an uncomfortable situation. And I think this kind of a platform is in some way going to ease that. Why? Because, you know, the teacher is making now the student accountable by putting in all the tasks there and, you know, calling for a meeting through this kind of a platform. And the student is also continuously recording his progress. He has the authority, he or she has the, a voice where he can, you may not be openly speaking, but yes, you are showing your progress, you're moving ahead, you are showing your work, you are putting up what you are doing. And I think you, in a very unsaid manner, you are saying a lot of things. So this can, especially in these times when your guide is somewhere far away, you are somewhere, some of you are, in my case itself, I have a student who's sitting in Karnataka, you know, so, I mean, I'm sure there will be many others who are at their, villages or in their hometowns, like I know Atharva is at home. So, given these scenarios, communication with your guide is always, kind of a tug of war. You have to request for a time and all that. But now it's all organized and it will fall in place. So I think this is going to be a very good platform for us to show that how sincere we are, how dedicated we are and committed we are towards our project. So please see that you have understood in and out of the software. Whatever doubts you have, please clarify it with Jitin sir and use this platform. Most important is, see, all this can be done. We faculty also had a training program sometime last week. And if I don't use this, if I don't utilize it, then it's just waste of time. It's just waste of somebody else's effort as well. So it is very important for us to recognize that this is being done, this initiative is done for our own benefit, and it is in our benefit that I use it. I put it into my practice. I start making it part of my work habit. So this, I think all of us should get into our systems. Okay. And given this scenario, like you must have heard many people say that there is not going to be a normalcy that we had. Post COVID, we are not going to have the same life that we had. It is that normal is not going to come back. There is going to be a new normal. So all this that we are doing is part of the new normal. We have to get used to this new normal. So please, my dear friends, get into this. And this is a kind of a platform which is kind of introducing you for to a particular habit or work ethic that you are going to see in your future as well. When you get into a job, they are also going to use such project management softwares where they are, where they track your projects that are assigned to you. There are tasks given online like this. So we are in directly training you for that kind of an event as well. Okay, so take all of this very positively, and I'm sure you have. I can sense it when I speak to two of my groups and to other students whom I have come in contact with. I know you all are very positive, and I know as a class, you are very receptive. As a class, you are very positive. You all want to do something different. You all want to achieve something different than maybe many others have not achieved. And that's a very excellent quality that you all have. So just before I conclude, I have just one small thing to tell you all. Now, please remember that your B project is a very, very important component of your graduation. As an undergrad, whatever marks you have got, whatever you have done, your final year project is equal to all of those efforts. Why? Why am I saying this? When you step into the industry for an interview, okay, or today maybe you have an online interview, whether it is campus or outside campus, you go for an interview, the first or maybe the most probably asked question is, what is your B project? And this question is asked for two reasons. The first reason being, the company realizes, the interviewer realizes that you are most comfortable in what you have spent your most of your time very recently, and also you are most comfortable when you are asked a question which you you know in and out of it, and you have somewhere put in your heart into that work, so you will be comfortable answering that question. So that's the question they ask, because they want to break the ice and they want you to talk. Okay, so this is one reason why they ask. The second reason is, and this project, the final year project, gives them an idea about your critical thinking, your problem solving, your approach towards a given problem, your organization skills, your creativity, and also your programming skills, if there are any, and also some non-technical things like, you know, communication, your writing skills, your talking skills, or your how well you're presented, and so on and so forth. So they have a lot of parameters on which they can gauge you when they talk of project. And most importantly, it works in your favor as well, because you know in and out of your project. You know everything that has happened in the project. The good, the bad, the ugly, you know everything about it. The kind of turmoil you have gone through, the hard work you have put in, everything you know. So this can be your opportunity to just start talking about your project. So it is very important. That is why it is very important that you are involved in it. You sleep your project, you drink your project, you eat your project, you make your project your priority. Yes, other subjects, I know you will do it without saying you will do well in your final year. But project also has to be given equal importance. It is the important thing. So please get involved. If at all for now you are a little, not dekha jayega, chalega kind of this state, it's okay. Whatever has happened. From now, it's not too late. Start. Just get involved in your project. Be after your guide. See, you have to trouble your guide. The guide doesn't have to trouble you. You have to trouble your guide. You have to weekly approach them, maybe twice weekly, whenever required, approach them, talk to them, trouble your guide in the sense, you have to, don't trouble them the other way by not approaching them. Trouble in a very positive sense. That means approach them, ask them questions, ask them how to go about, take their information, take their guidance for which they are there. Okay? That is the way of trouble, I'm telling you. Not literally trouble them by not contacting them at all. Okay? Or by not responding to them. That's not the trouble that you have to give them. So see that you have got into your project. If there is someone, or there are a few projects, groups who think that they probably did not get a project that they wanted, okay? Which happens every year, this happens. There are groups who will complain. But don't make that complaint. Eyesore for yourself. Don't make it a pain in yourself all through the year. No. Did any one of us wanted COVID-19? None of us wanted. But we got it. So many times in life, you get things which you don't want. But are we going to come out of it? Yes. Have we found solutions to our problems through COVID-19? Though we are in COVID-19, yes. So are we coming out victorious? Yes. So that is how it is. Take it up as a challenge. Somebody gave you a work that you don't like to do. Do it and put it back on them that, look, you gave me what I didn't like, but I have done much more than you expected me to do. Okay. So please get that kind of an rigor in yourself. Get involved in your project and make most of the session that Jitin sir is going to take for you all. Thank you very much. And I will hope to see more of your involvement in future. And I would love to see you all once again in your classrooms. Thank you. Thanks, Jitin.
Yeah.
Over to
you. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes. Thank you, Anjum. Thank you, Ashwini, ma'am. Thank you, Anjum, for the welcome. Thank you, Ashwini, for the great words. I mean, you have set a good stage over here for all of us to take forward. As ma'am has said, your B project is your hallmark. It is your stamp, a stamp of approval of you doing your B engineering. Okay, so I hope that each and every one of us contributes well for our B project and we take it forward. To help you all to tide over these trying times as such, all these wonderful times, you can see it however you want. We have come up with a very good project management software. This was our dream from quite a long. Finally, we all have come together and we have sat, discussed. We had a lot of brainstorming on this. What software to use? How will it help? All these things. And finally, we have reached a position where I think we are very happy. I personally am very happy of how things are happening. Okay, so I hope everything, every one of you will take this positively. And I hope that this tool is going to be helpful to you. Okay, that is the main ultimate aim. This tool should be helpful to you. And please be attentive and see this video entirely. We'll be uploading this video afterwards also on YouTube so that you can go through it. Any doubts you have, just buzz me at the same time. Okay, udhar ka udhari, stop me and ask me whatever is the doubt which you're having. All right. So this is an entirely open source software which we are using. We have not created anything. We are just using this software. Okay, this software we are using so that you will be benefited. All right. So first of all, I would like to thank the people at Open Project. Okay, this entire community at Open Project who have given this entire community edition free of cost. It's an entirely FOSS open source, free and open source software. Okay, the community edition is entirely open source which we are using. And I will like to run you through this entire thing. Okay, fine. So please pay attention and let us have a good time. I will not take much of your time. We'll do it fast. We'll do it quick. If you have any doubts, as I said earlier, please stop me there and there itself. Okay. So let us get to the presentation. I have a small presentation to make and then we'll go directly into the software. Okay. I hope you have the links. Everyone has registered. I think around 87 students have registered along with the guides and the external guides also. There are around 102 people who have registered at the moment. Okay. So I will give you a brief of this entire project management software so that you're benefited from it. Okay. Fine. So it is time for us to start. Okay, so what is this project management software? Okay, so if you go to any company, you're going to have around maybe 100 plus employees. Okay, if it is a startup, you'll have less, but if you are going to a normal, a medium scale or a large scale industry, you're going to have 100 plus people, right? Now, projects are given basically in teams. You have a team of 5, 10, 15 people. So how do you manage and how do you track your projects? How do you track your tasks? How do you track your milestones? This cannot be done on WhatsApp groups. This can't be done on email, right? So you need some kind of a software, some kind of a scientific software, which will help you, which will help you to get this done. Okay. And those softwares are called as project management softwares. Fine. So if you can see my slide, if you can see the top part of it, these top part are paid and freemium. Okay. Freemium means they give you some basic features to try out for a few for maybe 30 days, something like that. Okay, so that is called as freemium, and after that 30 days or after that 2 weeks, whatever it is paid. Fine. So Trello, Asana, Basecamp, Jira software, FreeCamp, Microsoft projects, all these things are very costly. Okay, they are very costly, but they are extremely good. Fine. So because software people, they have to get money also, right? So these all are companies who have made these softwares. And these are extremely good. I have tried out all these softwares. They are extremely good. if you see it in a project management kind of view, if you see it in a company CEO kind of view, this cost is negligible. Okay, this cost is negligible when you compare it with the revenue that you will generate. Fine. So even though it is expensive, maybe for an institute like us, for an educational institute as such, but for companies, it is an asset. Okay, so there is no limitation on the money that can go into the softwares. Fine. So the paid and freemium ones, which you have seen above, you can try it out. It's very good also. What we as an education institute, since we are in the philosophy of open source, we try to find out whatever open source softwares are there. And as expected, we had some amazing contenders. Okay. Among those two contenders were Open Project, and you can see below Open Project and ERP Next. Fine. So we went through both these softwares, Open Project and ERP Next. There are many more also, but we basically chose these two. If I talk about ERP Next, ERP Next is the only entirely for software, okay, entirely free and open source software. If you all know ERP Next, it's a company which is in Vidya Vihar. You know, right, Nilkant Square, Nilkant Vihar, that way, that space over there. So the company is situated at Vidya Vihar. Many of our students are now employees over there. You must have heard of the IT department's Mumbai Hackathon. So ERP Next is a partner along with DBIT IT department, and they conduct this thing. Fine. So ERP Next is a product of a company called as Frappe. Fine. So ERP Next is a software for basically for ERP. Okay. ERP means enterprise resource management, enterprise resource planning. Fine. So ERP Next is a very good software. It's an entirely free software. Just imagine, it's an entirely free software that takes care of entire enterprise resource planning. Okay. That includes project management, accounting, audits. Okay. You have inventory management and you have whatnot. Okay. Everything is covered inside ERP Next. Okay. And this entire software is given free. Okay. Free for anyone to use. You have to just understand the philosophy. This is a team of around 40-50 people, and they have given you the entire ERP software free of cost. You can go to their website and check out this ERP Next software. Fine. So we had given it a try. I am amazed by the philosophy of this company. They have given their entire product free. They make revenues, but they have some other different models of revenues. But their basic, product, the entire core is entirely free of cost. Fine. So kudos to ERP Next. Okay, we had tried this out. So ERP Next has a module called as project management. So we compared that project management module along with Open Project. Fine. So Open Project is a product which is made by a company, OPF, which is there in Berlin, Germany. Okay. So Open Project is basically only a project management software. Fine. So this project management software product is called as Open Project, and they have two editions. One is called as the Community Edition, and the other is called as the Enterprise Edition. Fine. So Community Edition has around 90% features of what the Enterprise Edition has. The Enterprise Edition is a paid one. Okay. So you have to pay something to get that Enterprise Edition, and you are having a few modules that are extra over there. But we as a technical institute, maybe we didn't want that. We didn't want those extra features, and we were very happy with the Community Edition. So when we compared both of them, we ran both of them, we launched instances of both of them, and we tried it out for 1 or 2 weeks. We found that Open Project is good enough. ERP Next was not bad. ERP Next was excellent, but that is basically for an entire ERP suite. Okay. So you can go back and search what is ERP. All right. We are dealing with project management, and we found that Open Project was a brilliant software to use, and we were very happy to run an official instance. We bought our domain, we bought our hosting. Okay, if you can see, we have hosted this entire thing on a cloud. We have bought the domain. Our domain is, so we have chosen a thing called as Open Project. Okay, so Open Project ka Community Edition is what we are using over here. Before I start, I just want to give a thought, just a thought. Okay, ultimately, it comes down to humans using the software rather than the software doing anything. Fine. So even if we give you a software and we tell you that it is amazing, it is this, it is that, unless it is used by humans like us, unless we interact with the software is of no use. Okay, the software is ultimately of no use. The software is good as how we use it. So if it gives you the software, if you don't use it, if you think that software kuch to hamare liye karega, no, that is not going to happen. You will have to go back and do something for the software. All right. So I hope that with this thought, okay, with this entire picture, that you are the people who will be driving this project, with this thought, I would like to go into the specifics of the open project management tool which we are using this semester. Okay, we are the only department in the entire college who is using this. We are maybe one of those few colleges, maybe I can say all over India, who are officially using an project management tool for their BE projects. Okay, this is an actual project management tool which we are using. We are among those very few colleges, I can say, in India who are using a project management tool. Fine. So you should be very proud to use it, and you should be very thankful that the department has given you an opportunity to use it. Because if you go to any companies, you'll be surely be using project management tools. You cannot do without them. Fine. So here we are giving you a small idea of how these things are working. So you are the first person to try this out. So this software will evolve with how you are evolving. Okay. So we are going to slowly evolve with how you're going to evolve. Fine. So upload, you will have to, after 1 year, give a feedback on how the software was. Then we can add more things. We can delete a few things which we don't want. And this will be entirely robust after 1 year. So your contribution is required over here for you to try this out in its whole, see all the features. And then after 1 year, tell us if the software helped you and what all things we can do for the upcoming years. So we plan to introduce this thing in our department for this year. This year is an entire big trial which we're having of this software. And next year, if you all find it useful, we will take it to the entire college. Fine. So you are the chosen people who are going to use this software, and I hope you will find it extremely helpful. Okay. Now, before we start anything, obviously we have a question, why we need to use it. Okay. So why we are going to use it. So I have a few sticky notes like this. Okay. Why as a student you will use it. Fine. So student reporting, right? Student reporting is an important task. You have to report to your faculty. Faculty has to get your feedback. All these things can be automated by means of the software. Everything is there plain on the entire software. Okay. So you can do your reporting, then task assignment. I assign a task to A, B. The C person will then oversee whether A and B have done it. So all these things are possible in task management. Then you have deadline trackings, right? You have a task. Task ko main khatam karunga. Khatam karne ke baad, I should have a deadline tracking, right? Whether my task is getting over or not. So that is the meaning of tracking. So for students, there are lots of benefits, and three of them I've just put over here. For faculty, okay, what is the benefit for faculty? For faculty, it is that our involvement will be more with you. Everything is there in front of us. We can see how's the progress of the project. Then the faculty can have a bird's eye view of the entire project. We can see from top, yeah, this person is doing this, this person is doing that. All these things are moving. Whether we are lacking anywhere, whether we are missing any deadlines, any milestones we missed, all these things. Right? For faculty, we have these things. For the HOD and the mentor, okay? So HOD, you have Dr. Ashwini ma'am, you have mentor Dr. Sudhakar Mande sir. So for them, this software will give them an overview of all the projects. Fine. So they can see all the projects. All right. And they can view all the projects and understand how is the progress of each project happening. Fine. And they can then identify whether there are any pain points, and then they can suggest any suggestions of their own. So for the HOD and mentor, this is a plus. For the project coordinator, okay, Anjum ma'am, she is a project coordinator. For her, it is a big help, because earlier years may we used to have physical logbooks. Logbook means every week what work have you done, whether work is progressing, all these things. So this software entirely replaces your logbook. Okay, you can have weekly progress, monthly progress, daily progress, everything over here, and project coordinator can also get an overview of the entire projects of the entire department. Fine. So for all these stakeholders, okay, you all are stakeholders. I am a stakeholder. You are a stakeholder. HOD and mentor are stakeholders. Project coordinator is a stakeholder. Project guides are stakeholders. For all these stakeholders, this software has something or the other to take. Fine. So these are the main broad things. And the last thing is, we are using this right at the correct time, as Ashwini ma'am has said. We are using it during the COVID-19 pandemic. Okay. So this, I think maybe it was some divine providence that we came up to this COVID-19 time that made us to go and check what software is there. And ultimately, I think we have come, this software has come at the correct time, right? Because all of you are there at your home. Okay. All of you are there at your home. You need to do some, or you are doing everything online. So how do we track? How do we track whether someone is working or not working? That all is possible by means of this software. Fine. So the why is very important. The why we are using the software is very important. Unless we have a why, there is no meaning of using a new thing, right? So these are the many whys which we as a department have seen. Okay, so don't think that this software has come all of a sudden. It has been, months of going behind the software, going researching what all softwares can be good, and understanding actually why we want the software. Okay, so unless we actually want the software is of no use, right? So we have understood that these all things can be taken care of by the software. This and many more things. Okay, now this is a software. Okay. This software is by a company called as Open. It's a company product called as Open Project, which we're using. So we are using the Open Project Community Edition. Okay. So in this software, you have different roles. Every software, you will have different roles. So in this software, you have these four basic roles. Okay. So admin/observer. Okay, fine. So I as a faculty, I am the admin of this software. Okay, I am the administrator of the software. And you have observers. So if you go and see, you will find, I'll show you the entire software. You will find that every project has the HOD, Ashwini ma'am, mentor, Dr. Sudhakar Mande sir, and project coordinator, that is Anjum ma'am, as observers. Fine. So in every project, you will have these three people who are observers. So what can the admin and observer do? Fine. So admin and observer can see all the projects. Okay, they can create projects and they can assign guides and students to the project. Fine. So who are these admin and observers? They are the HOD, the mentor, and the project coordinator. Fine. So that is the first role. The second role is the role of a project guide. Okay. So who's the project guide? Your faculty is the project guide. So what all rights does he have? That faculty can see only his project and his project students. Okay, only his project. That project guide can assign tasks and milestones to students, and the project guide can close the task. And the same project guide can get emails of all progress happening. All right. That is the role of the project guide. So these are the roles, these are the users, and these are the roles that we are having. Then we have the role of a project leader, okay, group leader. So every project group has a leader, right? So that project leader can see only his project, he can see only his project guide, and he can see only his project members. That project leader can assign tasks. Okay, he can assign tasks to different members and he can close task. That is the role of the project leader. So we have a leader in every group. Then we have one more role called as group members. So the remaining members of the group become group members. So they also can see only their project guide, their project members. But the only thing over here is that they can only view the task. Okay. They cannot assign tasks to anyone. They cannot close a task. They can only view the task. Fine. So ideally, in your group, there is going to be one project leader. There are going to be the remaining three project members. And there is going to be a project guide. And along with that, you will have three observers, the HOD, the mentor, and the project coordinator. Fine. Any doubts on this layout, guys? Any doubts? Stop me there and there itself. This is not a lecture, okay? This is just a demo, please. Stop me there and there itself and finish your doubts. Yeah, any doubts, please, anyone? So these are the four basic roles, okay? Admin, project guide, group leader, and group member.
Jitin,
yes,
I have a question.
Yes, Ashwini, yes.
So, see, we are now also including the external guides in the project.
Okay.
So, what all can they do? They can simply observe, or
It will depend on the project guide, ma'am. If the project guide wants that external guide should be the project guide also, then we can add him as one more project guide. So, there will be two project guides.
Okay.
Then if he has the project guide's status, then he can do whatever the project guide can do. If you just want him to be the observer, then he can do whatever the observer can do. The observer cannot create any project. He cannot assign any tasks. So the observer cannot do anything like this, assigning guides and tasks and all. Observer can only observe.
Okay.
So it will depend on the project guide, what role he wants.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Okay, ma'am. Yeah. anyone else? Any other?
Hello, sir.
Yeah, Royston.
Yeah, so I finished one task and closed it. So the task totally disappeared.
Yeah, I will tell you. I will tell you what to do about that.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Any other doubts in this roles, please? Fine. Okay. So let us now go into the software itself. Fine. Okay. So now we are going to have an entire demo of the software. Fine. I will show you first the admin view. Okay. I hope everyone can see my screen. I hope it is zoomed in enough. So I will just log in as the admin. Okay. This is the website you have to go into. This is the admin website. I'll just show you what all the admin can see. Okay. So this is what the admin page looks like. Fine. So admin page, imagine that this is the page which even Mande sir can see, HOD ma'am can see, and Anjum ma'am can see. Fine. So if I go to view all projects, okay, this you cannot see. Okay. This is only the admin or the observer can see. What they can see is they can see this entire thing. All right. So the HOD, the mentor, and the project coordinator can see this entire page over here. They can see the progress of each and every group. You can see group 1, 2, 3. This is how we have named the groups. Group 1 se leke group 22 tak. Fine. They can see this thing over here, on track thing. If it is off track, then they know that something is wrong. If it is on track, means everything is good. Fine. So this on track thing, this off track thing, I will show you. This only the guide can put, okay? So your project guide will decide whether your project is on track, off track, or at risk. I will tell you how this thing happens, okay? I will go into my login as a faculty member login. Fine. So if he says that my project is at risk, that means be sure that you're going to get a call from either the HOD or the mentor or the project coordinator. So it is very important that you work properly so that your project guide is very confident to put a on track thing. If he puts off track or if he puts at risk, then you're at risk. Your project is at risk. Fine. So be very careful about this. The project guide can only put this. No one else can put this. All right. Then they can also see what was the latest activity. Fine. So latest activity is this date. For example, okay, group 12, EV charger group, they had an activity on 18th of July. That is today. Okay. They have logged in today. So a person, observer can see surely what is the activity happening. Okay, so you can see what all activities are happening, how many groups have responded and all these things. Right? So this is what they can see. So this is the page which their observer can see. So this is one thing which you must be very aware about, that they can oversee the entire project. All right. So they can go into a project. Okay. They can go into a project. And then they can see, if I go into EV charger project, I can see this is Ashwini, ma'am, and Royston, Ethan, Larry, Pratik, Royston's group. I can go. So you can see this thing. I will show you this entire thing. I will just tell you this thing afterwards. They can entirely go and see what is the tasks and all these things they can see. Fine. So the observers can view all your tasks. It is up to you to update this regularly. Fine. Any doubts in this? What all things extra can the observer see? You must be aware of this, right? What can the observer see? Any doubts in this? Observers can see all the projects, okay? 1 se leke 22 tak. They can see the created on, they can see the latest activity also. Any doubts on this? I hope you are with me, right? All of you?
Yes.
Yeah? Yes, sir.
Yes, okay.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Yes, thank you. Fine. Okay, so this is, I will not show you more of the admin part because admin, it's an administrative role, so I will not show you any of the inside things over here. So this is what you can see. Fine. Now I will log off from over here. Okay. I will get into my faculty role. Okay. So this is my group. Okay. So faculty group. And now you must be very careful. Huh? Now this is related to you. Now I am a faculty and I have one project with me. My project is group 13. Okay, Laura PVRMS. This is the name of my project. Fine. You can see there is one more project called as Dummy Project 1 Classic. Okay. This is just so that you can see how the projects are made. Okay. I will remove this dummy project in 1 or 2 days. So just finish seeing how this dummy project works. Okay. So this is the basic landing page which you will see, which everyone will see. Okay, not just the project guide, which everyone will see. Fine. So this is the landing page over here. And this is left hand side, but you can see this small welcome note which we have given to you. Okay. Never stop collaborating with open source and open mind. Okay. You can get a feel of what the software is. You can see what all projects are visible to you. In a few days, you will only find your one project. I think you all can log in if you want in your PCs and see, but don't everyone don't log in. Otherwise, the system will get to network condition will increase. So you can see this presentation itself. Then you can see new features. You can see account, latest news, project community. This everyone can see. Fine. Now, how do you select your project? Either you click over here on your project or you go to the top left. Okay, this is the best thing. Go to the top left, select a project and go to your project. So my project is Group 13 LoRa PVRMS. Okay. So this is the basic page that every one of you can see. Okay. This is the basic page. Is Shreyas there? Shreyas?
Yes, I'm here.
Have you changed your password?
No, sir, I haven't.
Okay. Fine. Okay. So what I will do is I will show you comparison of my chart along with Shreyas's login. Okay. Okay. So this is Microsoft. This is Firefox. This is Shreyas's page. On the right hand side window, you can see Shreyas ka page. So Shreyas ka page is also same. You can see JI. JI means me. SK means Shreyas. Okay. So left hand side is the project guide ka page. The right hand side is the students ka page. Okay. The student person ka page. So he also can see the same thing. I will also go into the same project as Shreyas. Okay. So this is the overview. Okay. So if I just expand mine, please keep a tab on the top right. Kiska account hai. So JI means it is my account, the faculty ka account. Okay. So I can see this entire things, project description, project status, members, news, all these things, etc. Extra also I can see. I'll show you. I will tell you how to see all these things. All right. Shreyas ka page, if you go, you can also see the same things. Okay. You have this project description, project status, all these members and etc. Now, what can Shreyas do and what can I do? All right. You can see over here, project status, right? So this project status is in my page. Only I have the right to change this. Okay. So if I go to on track, I can make it off track or I can make it at risk. If you go to Shreyas ka login, he cannot do this. You can see this. If I click on his name over here, if I click on this thing over here, I have this not allowed symbol. Okay. So he cannot do anything with this. This thing only can be changed by the project guide. So be very careful. The project guide can decide whether your project is on track, off track, or at risk. If I'm happy with the progress of my students, I will make this as on track. Okay. So this project status was what you saw in the admin ka page, observer ka page. So the observer, that is the HOD mentor and project coordinator, can see this project status entirely. Fine. Project description has to be put by the project guide. Okay. So I have put this project description. Shreyas or the student cannot put this thing over here. Okay, he cannot put a project description. Now, group members. Okay, very important. Now, group members. Now you see, I can add anyone as a group member. Okay, I can add a person as a group member, a student or a project group leader. Even if he is group leader of group member, he cannot be added as a. They cannot add members. So this right is there only with the project guide. So if you have not been added as a group leader or a group member, please contact your guide. Okay, only he can do it. Fine. So I was telling you about something about group roles, right? So I told you that there is a role of observer, there is a role of a project guide, there is a role of a group leader and a group member. Fine. But what I have done for my project is that, you can see clearly over here, I have made everyone a group leader. Okay. So I had a discussion with my team, with my group, and we came to a conclusion that everyone should be a leader so that everyone can assign tasks, everyone can close task. You understanding what I'm saying? If you are a group member, you can see this carefully. If you are a group member, then you can only view the task. You cannot do anything else. All right. So please talk with your project guide sit down with them, talk with them, and tell them if you want everyone to be a group leader. For me, everyone is the same in my group. Okay, so Adish, Aparna, Keith, and Shreyas are the members of my group. So everyone is same. So all of them are group leaders. Fine. So all of them are group leaders. Everyone has this responsibility that they can assign task and they can close the task also. Fine. So everyone is a group leader in my group. So it will depend on your group. You can talk to your guide over there. What we have thought as a department was that you will have one group leader and many group members. But then we had a discussion in our group and we came to a conclusion that this is going to be a good setup to have. You have all of them as group leaders so that everyone is responsible for their work. Everyone can create their own milestone. Everyone can change their own milestones and close the task force. Okay. Now, inside every group, I have given a group. Okay. You can see this group 13 students. So group 13 students means it is a group. So group 13 students means all the members of group 13 will be there in that group 13 students. Okay. So it's a group. It's a group of members. So I have given them the role of group members. So you can see in your screen over there, if you have opened your project, you will find that all the members will also be group members. So it is dual role. So group 13 students are who? They are the entire group of students. So project mein char bachche log hai to all the four are group 13 students. Okay. At the same time, you can see there are three observers in my group. It is Ashwini ma'am, Anjum ma'am, and Mande sir. Fine. So this is the basic layout. Any doubts, please? Any doubts? You all have used the software. Any doubts in this thing? Project guide, group leader, group member. So project guide should only be one person. Okay. It should only be the faculty member. It should be no one else. If you have an external guide, then he can be the project guide depending on how the guide wants it. Either the external guide can be the project guide, or he can be a group member, or he can be an observer. Okay. So the project guide will decide what will the external guide be. We have BSNL projects. We have, I think, EV projects, RF projects, which are having external guides. So they can be put in as either project guide or group leader or group member or observer. So that thing the faculty will do. Okay. So faculty knows how to do it. The demo has been given to faculty members how to add. Okay. So if you don't find this thing to be correct, I repeat once again, if you don't find this thing to be correct, please go and contact your project guide. Okay. If you don't find this window, members ka window to be proper, please go and contact your project guide. Okay. Very important to understand these roles. Anyone has any doubt? Any doubts, anyone? Okay, fine, good. Okay. So first things first, okay, this is the overview. Yahan par aapko sab mil jayega jo bhi dekhna hai of the project. So many of you will not have this work packages view overview, or maybe you have it also. If you have put some tasks, you can see it. Now, how do you add all these things in your overview? So this is my overview. Okay. I click on overview and I get this entire thing. All right. So how do you add more things over here? Okay. So you can go, what you can do is on the top right, you can click on plus. Okay. If you click on plus, you will get this pluses everywhere. You can click on this plus add widget, and then you can add whatever widget you want. Okay. So Excel, we have added whatever we wanted. So there is nothing to add over here. Fine. So you can add a calendar. You can add project details, etc. All these things you can add over here. What is the usefulness of this is that if I make a full screen, okay. If I click on this and I make a full screen, in this entire full screen, you can see the entire overview of your project. So I have project description, I have status, members, then I have the work packages, then I have the work packages table. Okay. Then I have calendar and all these things. Okay. So one page mein you can see the entire gist of your project. So it's just a very good thing to see, right? So this is your project overview. Okay, next is you can go to project settings. Okay, project settings. You will not be able to see this, only the project guide can do it. Okay, so this is what the project guide can see. So he can put description, he can change the name of your group. So please have a group 13 or 12 or 11 in front, and then you can put whatever name you want. Okay. Now, what you can tell your project, a project guide, is to go to project settings. Okay. First of all, go to project settings. Okay. And go to modules. Go to project settings, go to modules, and tell them to tick this activity thing also. Okay. Activity thing. This was not enabled earlier, this is enabled now. So you can tell them to go and tick this activity thing also, please. Yeah, someone has joined in. Who is Shri, please? Who is Shri dot? Yeah, I cannot see the face. Okay, there is someone who has joined in. I don't remember the name as such. Okay. Anyways.
So it's Srikant.
Srikant. Okay. Okay. Fine. So what you can tell your guides is to go to project settings, go to modules, and just tick mark on the activity. Okay. Yeah, tick mark karega to kya hoga? You will find this activity window over here. Fine. So next is the activity window. Yes, ma'am. Ashwini, ma'am.
Jitin, can you please repeat in the project settings?
Project, if you go to project settings, then you go to modules.
Okay.
Go to modules. And inside modules, you can tick mark on the activity and do a save.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. So I will come back to overview. That is one page which you all know. Next is activity. Okay. Now this activity will give you a gist of what all things are happening in your project. Okay. So for example, today some tasks was changed. Okay. Some tasks were added, all these things. So pura activity milega aapko. So we have been working quite regularly on this software. So you can see a lot of activity for this project, right? So a lot of activities, everything can be seen over here. Okay. So you can find out everything over here. You can get an understanding of what all things have happened. Okay. So it's a good thing to have. Your project activity. Fine. So uske baad, after you finish off activity, you can come to a thing called as, let us first start off with meetings. Okay. Meetings. Fine. So pay attention, please. Meetings. Huh? So what is going to happen? You're going to always have some or the other meetings. All right. Either it's going to be daily meetings or weekly meetings or monthly meetings or whatever it is. If you have meeting, okay, please tell your guides, please tell your entire group, that whenever you have meetings, you must minute your meetings. The meaning of minuting your meeting is you have to record your meeting. Okay. So the first task I tell you is whenever you're going to have your next meeting, go to this meetings tab. Okay. Go to this meetings tab. Click on the meetings tab and click on plus meeting. So plus meeting means what? I'm going to have a next meeting. So if I click on plus meeting, okay. Please remember, these all have to be noted down carefully. Okay. So this is one thing, meetings. Now, for example, I want to meet my group next meeting. Okay. Next week. So maybe I say next week, I want some task. Okay. So I will say a meeting on progress of some cloud. Okay. Cloud computing. Okay. So this is my meeting ka name. So location is, since we all are online, this is going to be online on Zoom or whatever you want, anything can be added. Okay. So when is the meeting? My meeting is going to be next week. Okay. Next week, next Sunday, I want a meeting to be 26th. And I want the meeting to start at 2 PM. Okay. So maybe say 3 PM. So I will say 3 PM. Okay. So 3 PM ko meeting hoega mera. I will say duration. Okay. 1 hour. Now, who all are going to be a part of my meeting? So you can choose whoever you want. So I want Adish, Aparna, Shreyas, and Keith to be a part of the meeting. If I want, I can also have my observers to be a part of the meeting. All right. At the moment, I will not put them because they will get a mail otherwise. Okay. Fine. So this is your meeting. This is your meeting details. What is it? Then you click on create. Okay, so your meeting is created. So this is how your meeting looks like now. Fine. Every meeting has some agenda, right? So this agenda has to be put down. Okay. So my agenda is, I will write my agenda over here. Overview of last week's talks. progress of cloud computing progress. Okay, and any other topic. This is my agenda. Okay, so agenda has to be done before the meeting always. Understand that whenever you have a meeting, you always should have an agenda. Agenda comes before the meeting happens. So the people know, right? What do they have to come prepared on? I can also say, prepare a PPT, a presentation on Google Cloud. Okay, something like this. This is my agenda. If the person wants to add some extra details, okay, extra files, you can add it over here. Or you can just do a save. You can put some comment over if you want at the end. Comment is initial agenda, if I say, and I do a save. Fine. So my agenda has been made. Fine. Now, how do you notify your people that a meeting is there? Be very careful. This is one thing which you must remember. Send for review. You must click on this send for review. Otherwise, the mail doesn't go. Okay. So if you click on send for review, everyone of your group members will get an email. Okay. So you can see this notification sent successfully. So I will show you how this notification looks like. Okay. So you can see new things have been added over here. I'll just show you the mail. Okay. Yeah. This was a mail which came earlier to my students. Okay. So I have called this meeting. This meeting is on 19 July. That is tomorrow. It is some 12 to 1. These are the invitees. And I have, see, you can see over here, Jitin Isaac has put the agenda for the meeting up for review. So every one of you will get an email like this. Fine. Talking on this, let me talk about the email. The email is the best part of the software. For any talks you do, you're going to get emails. So what I've done is that I have taken all these emails. Okay. I have taken all these emails and put it in my forums. Fine. So any email I get, I will get it inside forums. Fine. So if your email is going to spam, first of all, remove it from the spam and tell it to go in inside either primary or social or anywhere. Okay. You're using Gmail, SMS, Gmail's example. Now, 1 minute ago, I just gave this thing, right? I just sent this email. See, yeah, they have received it. You may not receive your email immediately. There is a gap of 5 minutes, which is given always. So abhi to ye jaldi ho gaya hai. So the email which I have got is, okay, date is this. A local location is this. Invitee said this is Jitin Sarji has put the meeting up for review. Okay. You can click on this and you will go to the meeting directly. Okay, Saurav has put. Saurav, if you can ask the doubt, it is going to be good. Please ask the doubt over here. Is Saurav there? Or you want me to read it? Okay, I will read it then. The meeting can be called, scheduled, and putting all the details about the meeting by project guide. Please check. It is not just by the project guide. I just have to verify that. I'll just go and check. Meetings. Where is meetings? Okay. Yeah. Meetings only by the project guide. Correct. Meetings only. Yeah. Meetings is there over here. Sorry. Yeah. Sorry. Meetings is there over here. Yeah. Meeting can be done by the group leader also. Okay. I didn't check this out. Normally I only put the meetings. Yeah, the meetings can be put by the group leader also. So it is not compulsory that you have to disturb your guide always. So the group leader has the authority to call for a meeting. So the group leader can also put this thing. All right. So it is not just a project guide, please. Thank you, Saurav, for clarifying this. The project leader, okay, the group leader can put this thing. Okay. He can click on this plus meeting and he can do this. Fine. So the group leader can call for a meeting whenever he wants. He can call for anyone. So always minute your meetings. Your record, ma'am, you will be asked for this records at the end of the semester. All right. Okay. Coming back to my login. So this was my thing. Okay. So imagine that we are on 26th of July. Okay. I have finished my meeting. Sab kuch theek ho gaya, meeting ho gaya. Then what you must do is again, go to meetings. Okay. Go to meetings. Go inside your meeting. This is my meeting minutes, meeting on progress of cloud computing. And meeting hone ke baad, you can put the minutes. Minutes means what? Minutes means, okay. See, I need to close this agenda. I need to close this meeting. This meeting has to finish off, okay, for me to do this. I will show you some earlier meetings, minutes. Now, what is the meaning of minutes? Minutes means you have written down all the details of your project. For example, I will show you an earlier progress. So you can see these minutes. So these are the minutes. Huh? Oh, there are no minutes away. I'll go to the earlier meeting. I have put some minutes somewhere. Okay, these are the minutes. Okay, so this is the agenda for my meeting. And these are the minutes. Okay, so a long list of minutes. So you can go over there. You can put a long list of minutes over here. All right. You click on edit and then you can put this entire thing. And then you can afterwards, after you have put in the minutes, you again click on send for review. Don't forget this. Huh? If you don't click on send for review, no one is going to get any notification about your meeting. Okay. So please click on send for review and then this agenda and minutes will go to the invitees. Yeah. Any doubts, anyone? So we are good with minutes. Okay. We'll finish one module fast. So anyone, any doubts on minutes? Anyone, any doubts for minutes? You can either chat, raise your hands, or just unmute yourself.
Jitin, sir.
Yeah.
Is there a provision of sending the minutes as well via email notification?
Yeah. So when I click on minutes over here, so when I click on the meeting, when I click on minutes, you can just click on the send for review. So okay. Send for review will send, it will not send the entire minutes. It will just send the email that minutes are up for review. Then you have okay. to come back over here and then
and
you have
then, okay.
then
okay.
See this. If you want to save this, you just do a control P and save as PDF. So you'll get the entire thing as PDF. That is going to be a record. So you can see this PDF may record.
Oh, great. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
Yes. Fine. So minutes is done. Anyone, any difficulty with minutes? So minutes can be added by project guide and the group leader. Fine. Okay. Okay. Next is documents. Okay. We'll finish off the small parts first. Next is documents. Okay. Yes. I got a chat. What is a chat? Yeah. The group leaders can have the meeting just with the members. Or is it compulsory to include our guide? Okay, this is one chat which I've got. See, it all depends on your group, right? So you can talk to your guide. You can tell them that it is not always compulsory that the project guide has to be a part of the meeting, right? So you can have your own meetings maybe in the weekday, maybe whenever. See, you all sleep at 3 a.m. Okay, so you see, you can have a meeting from 2 a.m. to 3 a.m. It all depends on you. It all depends on you and your project guide. So there is nothing, no compulsion that you must have project guides in all your meetings. Okay. So project guides are your project guides. Okay. You are the people who are executing the project. Right. So you have, I think you have full freedom. Obviously you have full freedom, right? You are the project students. So, but any meeting you have, please inform your project guide that you have had the meeting, send them the email so that, see, this software, the benefit is that if you put in your minutes and your agenda over here, everyone knows what is happening. So there is nothing like, the project guide has not known or you have not known. So aapne yahan par dal diya matlab it is there for everyone to see. Fine. Okay. So, but you need to have weekly meetings. Huh? Please remember. I think Anjum ma'am will explain this to you afterwards. You must have weekly meetings. Anjum ma'am, correct, right? Weekly meetings with your guide, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah. So weekly meetings you must have with your guides. With your students, you can have n number of meetings, how much ever you want. Plus, but please document them. Okay. Okay, now I come to documents. Okay, documents. So now please use this document very carefully. Okay, this documents is used to upload your main documents. All right, what do you mean by main documents? So if I come to documents and I click on plus document, if I click on add plus document, okay, now you can see you can upload documents over here. Now, what should these documents be? I'll be very careful. What should these documents be? For example, if I have a weekly presentation, then I will click on weekly presentation. Okay. If I have a progress seminar presentation, if you have made some presentation, some PPT, which you want your guide to see, send the PPT over here. Let the guide see over here. Okay. Some final PPT. Okay. You must not send versions. Nahi apna space bahut khayega. See, we have limited storage space in this Google Drive, because it is costly, it takes money. Okay, so don't put random data, random documents over here.
put only documents which you actually want to show. Next is some documentation. You can put some documentation over here. You can put some data sheets over here, which is going to be useful. Next is at the end, you will have some technical papers also, which you can put over here. At the end of semester 7 and 8, you have some report thesis, which you put over here. So put only the final copy. Okay. So for example, I have weekly presentation. I say presentation for next presentation for 26 July. And just upload your document. Okay. Upload your document. So for example, I click on this. I can upload my document. So what is the benefit of this? Everyone can see. Okay. For example, my students have made a presentation. I will just upload that presentation. And everyone can see the document. So see, you can send this by email also to your guide. You can send it by WhatsApp also. But imagine that you're working in a company. Okay. You're working in a company like structure. Imagine you get that feeling under yourself that you're working in a corporate kind of an atmosphere. So work like corporates. Okay. Work like people who are working in a very systematic way. So it is going to be good for you. Now there is a limit of 4 MB per file. So 4 MB is the maximum limit of the file. That is more than sufficient for majority of your files. Okay. There is a chat. Let me just read the chat. Sir, the track of meeting and tasks has to be monitored or say by the leader or guide or anyone, any member can do it. Okay. See, once you have a meeting or a task, everyone can see it. No one has to save anything. Everything is there in the software. So everything is getting stored in the software only. So everyone can see it. You have to just create. Someone has to create the task or the meeting. It can be the leader or the guide. Okay. And everyone can see it. Now group members cannot create meetings. Group members cannot create tasks. And group members cannot call for any meetings. So group members can only view. Okay. They can view everything, but they cannot create anything. Okay. Please remember that. So as I have told you at the start itself, please make it clear with your guide that what kind of structure you want. So I am using a structure of everyone being the project leader. Even you can use the same if you are comfortable with that. Okay. If you and your guide are comfortable. So it is between your guide and you. Fine. So understand this thing. First thing we saw was meetings. First thing we saw was overview. Then we saw meetings and then we saw documents. So documents, please upload only the final versions. Don't upload version 1. Version 1.1, version 1.2. So, kya hoga? Bahut storage khayega. Okay. We are in a trial phase, right? So, for the moment, please be considerate and see to it that you, at the most, don't have more than 250 MB of data in this as one project. Okay. So, I have seen it in that way. You can have maximum of 250 MB so that everyone has enough space. Okay. So, 250 MB is enough for documents and all, right? Don't upload softwares and all over here, please. Okay. Fine. So weekly presentations, you can add progress seminar presentations, upload all the final versions over here. Okay. Only the final versions. Yeah. Any doubts in documents? So we have finished off with overview. We have finished off with meetings. We have finished off with documents. Any other thing, you can chat with me, chat personally, or you can unmute yourself and talk. Anything can do. Any doubts? Okay. Members तो same है, members में कुछ नहीं है, members में जो हमने पहले देखा था वही है, the same thing. So you can see who all are the members. So you can see I in my group, everyone is a group leader. Okay, and they are group members also. I have 3 observers and I have 1 project guide. Okay, so please be careful. You must have only 1 project guide, or if you have more, you can have more project guides. We can upload any type of documents such as program files. Okay, and now we can upload any type of documents such as program files. See, I have given you. For documents, I have told you can upload a document like this, weekly presentations or progress seminar presentations. Nowhere I have talked about codes. So majorly don't upload codes, but I keep it on new. You can just click on other and upload the code. A .py file, a .python file will not take much space. But I will tell you exactly kahan aapko wo store karna hai. Okay, ye jo Python files hai, uska ek process mein karo. Documents pe you can store all your major final documents. Okay. Ye jo codes abhi, I will tell you exactly the place where you can store it. Okay. Okay. Please
Hello,
share.
Sir.
Please share 1 minute. Please share the recording of the session. Okay. That will be done. Is the meeting to be done through this software or should we use Zoom? Okay. See, the meeting cannot be done through this software. there is no video conferencing software over here for the software. Okay. So video conferencing, aapka jo meeting actual mein rahega, that is going to be either in your Zoom, Google Meet, or anywhere, any other platform. This is to document, okay, everything. Right. So meeting ke liye, isliye hum log ne dekha tha na, meeting ke udhar, meeting place means online, Zoom or whatever it is. Okay, this has no video conferencing feature. Okay, that is a very different thing altogether, right? Yeah, I hope the doubt is cleared. Yes, someone had a doubt over here.
Sir, there's no documents option for group leaders.
Group leaders ko nahi hai?
Nahin.
Okay, I will see to it that you get that. Okay. Let me just check. See, I can see group documents over here for Swayas. You are in which group?
Group 12.
Are you the group leader?
Yes, everyone is a group leader.
You are sure about that?
Yeah, just now ma'am updated.
Okay. I will see what it normally had to come. You can just refresh the page and see if you get it. Okay. So that comes directly as such. So you should have also got it. Okay. Otherwise, what you can just try out, what ma'am can try out is project settings mein jaake, just see if you have documents. Yeah, I think that should also be there most probably. So tell your project guides to go inside project settings, to go inside modules, and modules may click on documents also. Yeah, if this is not clicked, wo nahi aayega mostly. Okay, so please tell your project guide to click on activity also along with that documents also. If that is clicked, then you will also get that. If Shreyas can get it over here, that means you will also get it. Okay, there is no other feature, no other exception. Yeah, so please tell your guide, yeah, to put the documents also over here. Okay. So we have finished overview. We have finished project settings, meetings, documents, members. We have seen now. Now cost reports and budgets. Okay. So ye aap log khud ek baar dekh lo on YouTube, because this is something which is advanced. Okay. So advanced isliye maine bhi dekha nahi as such budgets ka. Budgeting is a totally different thing altogether. We are not dealing as such with exactly budgets. But if I will only tell you about this after I have tried. I mean, I have tried to not. Yeah, I have just seen a few videos on budgets. But if you are able to do budgets, that means you are using the software to the best. Okay, in that way. So, if you are able to do budgets, that means you are using this to the optimum. And there are very good videos on YouTube of Open Project which use budgets. Fine. So, budgets means what? What is the meaning of budgeting? Budgeting means if you do a task, then if you do it for 1 hour, that means you'll be paid this much amount, maybe $10 for 1 hour. So you are, what is your budget? So if I have 4 members, if each of them works for 1 hour each, that is $40 will be kept aside for them for that work. Then some $40 for instruments and all. So that is a part of budget. There is exact, very in-depth project management. Fine. I will share more documents and more videos, maybe a session on budgeting after I have tried it out. Exactly. Okay. Okay, you can try out Wiki and all. There's nothing much to see over here on Wiki. ये सब तो general आपका general Wiki जो है उसके बारे में तो project के बारे में कुछ बात करना है. You can just write everything down over here if you want. Let me see if I have any other chat. I have one chat. Just check. So the documents part can be done by selecting in the module section, right? Yeah. So that thing, I think project settings thing is only there access with the project guide. Okay. So please tell your project guide to go to project settings. To go to modules and then check activity and documents and whatever else you want to see. मतलब ये left hand side में जो भी देख रहे हो आप, that is all being shown by that project settings. Fine. So please tell your guides to go to project settings and inside that you can see whatever you want. Fine. Then you have news. Okay, so you can add news over here. Project guide, if he wants to talk to you, project guide can add some news over here. Hey, how are you doing? Or hey, tomorrow is a meeting. Whatever he can add some news over here. He can put some links. Whatever he want, he can put over here. News man. Majorly, it is not being used as such. I have not used it. If you want, you can try it out. Okay, news. Next is calendar. So calendar will come only after you have put the task. Okay, so we'll see this afterwards. You can see this calendar. This will not be there for you directly. You have to put the task first. Okay. Now this boards thing, this board ka thing is only there for the enterprise edition. Okay. So हम लोग को सिर्फ ये एक फीचर नहीं मिल रहा है ये बोर्ड्स का, fine. So these are called as Kanban boards. Okay. So this one feature is what we are not getting in this community edition. बाकी सब कुछ मिल रहा है, fine. Is everyone okay with this much? Any doubts in this? Iske baad we are going for the actual work package. This is the more, which is the most important part. Anyone? Any doubts? You can chat or you can talk, whatever you want, you can do. Okay, so we have please overview, settings, meetings, documents. Okay, my account. Okay. Okay. Okay, my accounts. Okay, so I will just show you my accounts. Okay, let me go into. Okay, so what you can do is, before I go to work packages, so this is the finale of everything, work packages. Before I go into that, you can go to your name over here on top. You can go to my account. Okay, so I have finished this much. I have finished all these things. Okay. So in my account, you can change your name, maybe your email address if you want to change. Don't do anything of this. Just put good names. Huh? You must, everyone has put your perfect name, so no problem with that. Now, see, this is one thing which is very, 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 very important. Email notifications. Okay. I am telling this with a lot of risk involved. See what is happening. If you click on this, send email notifications, I have selected on for any event on all my projects. Okay. So understand, even if I do a simple change, I will get an email. Fine. So for any event on all my projects, you can click on this. For the moment, it's going to be what? Aapka kya rahega? Aapka ye hai, right? Anyone who can clarify? Are you seeing this? Only for things I watch or I'm involved in? Anyone who's taking this thing?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Yeah. So yes, your current option is only for things I watch or I'm involved in. I'm involved in means what? If the task is assigned to you. If you want to have all emails come to you, project mein kuch bhi ho aapko email milne ka, so you can select this for any event on all my projects. Okay. So now I will tell you what is the problem with this. What is going to happen? We are having 20 groups, right? 22 groups. Each group may you put one task. What is going to happen? If each group may there are 5 members, so mails will go to all the 5 members. So 22 into 5 means how much? It is almost 110, right? 110 emails will go. Now understand, we are using a free SMTP server, mail server. Okay. The downfall of this free thing is that you are limited to 100 emails per day forever. Okay, free package. At the moment, for the next, I think 10-20 days, we have an option of having 40,000 emails. Okay, for 1 month. So, ek mahina chalega. Uske baad kya hoga? You will have this problem. Okay, so. The ultimate aim of this project management is that everyone should get some info on your projects, right? So if the email mail is not, you are not getting emails, it doesn't satisfy the need of having this project. So take a risk and put this, because I don't expect that every day everyone is going to come into this and do this. You're going to at least come once in a week or twice in a week. So I expect that you will get all the emails. I am trying to see to it that this 100 emails increases to at least 500 or 1,000 emails per day. Let us see. So take a risk. Okay. Take a risk and put this for any event on all my projects. Okay. So if, for example, after 1 month, all of you come together on a project cutting and you do something, maybe everyone will not get an email. Utna hi hai, wohi problem hoga. Maybe everyone will not get an email. But it is better that you put this option. Because I expect that you all will not come together on the software. One of you will come on Monday, some will come on Sunday. One of you will come at 2 a.m., one will come at 2 p.m. Okay? So I expect that bifurcation ho jayega. Okay? So all of you can come to this my project, my account over here. Come to email notifications and click on this for any event on all my projects. Okay? Itna to kar lo. If you want to be notified for all changes that you also make, then click on this check mark also. Fine. Okay. So this is all what I wanted to tell you about the outside thing. Then now last we will come to the main part, that is work packages. So this emails, I just check the emails. You have so many emails. So I get emails every day on how much is the task that is being updated, kitna progress. So you can see all my emails. As a project guide, I am the most happiest when I get an email like this, because I know for sure that my students are working. So when students put a task, when they update a task, when they create a new task, I am the most happiest. You're not understanding how much joy a project guide will have to see that their students are working on their own. See, in the earlier scenario, I would never have known ki aap kaam kar rahe ho. I would have to ask you ki kitna kaam hua hai. Now, what is the benefit of this project management software? I get an email saying that, aray, yes, me kaam kar diya hai. So I am very happy when I get new emails from this ID. Okay. So what ID you will get it from? You will get it from this ID. EXTC project at the rate DBIT EXTC project dot live. Okay. This is the ID from which you will get your emails. So please remove this from your spam. Put this either in promotions. You can drag it and put it anywhere you want. I have put this in forums. So that forums mein aate rahe hamesha. Okay. Fine. So before we go to the last module, I want a yes or no from everyone if they are okay. At least a few of you. If you have any doubts in this. Iske baad will not come to any of this. Yeah. Any doubts?
Anyone? Yes, sir.
Yeah.
No doubt.
Fine. Okay. No. Yes, so we'll go forward for the last thing called as work packages. This is the most important work packages. Okay, I'm having one doubt. Let me just check that. Okay, no doubt. Okay, fine. So this is the most important page. Yay, this makes your project management software. Okay. Now, if you click on work packages, you will not find these three things over here. Ye toh maine banaya apne group ke liye. You will find only these things, all open, or assigned to me, or created by me, or Gantt chart, or latest activity summary and all, right? So this is my project group. With the permission of my project group members, I'm showing you these things so that you can also get a feel of how things are happening, okay? So what is happening? Whenever you are creating a project, you have what project task, right? So in this project management software, you are having different kinds of tasks, okay? So if I click on create on top, if I click on create, so you have these types of things, these types of, I'll just show you in zoom karke. So you have these kinds of tasks, tasks, milestone. Okay, I'll just copy this. Okay, you have these many things, task, milestone, phase, feature, epic, user story, or bug. You have these different kinds of tasks. All right. Now, this different kinds of task means I am going to have this different kinds of tasks means you can either have a task. Task means kya hai? Read a paper. Okay, read a IEEE paper. What is a phase? Phase can be literature survey. So literature survey is a phase, okay? Wo phase ke andar, you're going to have a lot of task, okay? What is a milestone now? Milestone means, yes, I have finished my literature survey. That is a milestone to be achieved, okay? What is a feature? Feature means, samjho ki you thought, aray, let us have big data analytics in our project. So that is a feature, fine? Epic means something extremely big. One epic thing I will do. That is your epic. Okay. Aisa ko use karo. Aisa hi hai. User story means if your client gives you anything, okay, or any extra tasks, so that it becomes a user story. And then last one, bug. For example, in your project, there is some bug or something like that. Something's happening somewhere. You can even create a bug also. So I have, with my project group, created this entire task over here. Okay. So you can see I had a milestone. My first milestone was B stage one project allotment. This was my milestone. Okay. Then I had one more milestone called as project kickoff. Matlab mera project shuru ho gaya. That is my first milestone. All right. I will tell you how to create these milestones and all. Uske baad I had a phase called as project prerequisites. Okay. So project prerequisites means what all you need to know before you come for this project. You can see project prerequisite is a task, is a phase. ये फेस के नीचे यू आर हैविंग दिस मेनी टास्क. सो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ऑल दीस आर टास्क. नाउ आई हैड वन मोर फेस कॉल्ड एज लिटरेचर सर्वे. दैट इज ऑल्सो अ फेस. इनसाइड दिस फेस आई हैव सम टास्क. ओके देन आई हैव सम फीचर. ओके सो दिस फीचर इज so I have this feature. Okay, this feature is some feature, and then I have a milestone. Okay, so I have told my students ki aap log abhi jo kaam kar rahe ho, your milestone is when you have your first project seminar, project progress seminar, that is your milestone. To wo ho gaya matlab aapka ek milestone khatam ho gaya. So Anjum ma'am will tell you in maybe in the next 1 or 2 weeks or something like that, we will have a project progress seminar one presentation where you will have to present your project in front of external guides or our internal guides. So for me, that is a milestone. Fine. So there is nothing generic over here. Okay. This all I have discussed with my students and we have come to this milestone and phase and task. You are free to do whatever you want in terms of milestones, phase, task. But my only request is that use all this. Use milestones, use phase, use tasks, use bugs, use epic, use features and use all these things. Fine. So if you can see over here, I can see that I have a face. ये face के नीचे I have this child. Okay, so ये parent है और ये child है. If I click on this, that parent will disappear. If I click on this, that parent का child will disappear. If I click on this again, I can see. Can you see the indentation inside? So all these are tasks which are inside the project over here, inside the face. So ये face के नीचे I have this task. ये face के नीचे I have this task. Okay, and where have I clicked, guys? Where have I clicked? I have clicked on all open. So ये मेरा task कौन सा task है? All open वाला task ये है. Okay. Any doubts please in this? Any doubts? So you have, what all do you have? You have milestones, you have phases, you have task, epic, feature, user story and bugs. Okay. These are different kinds of tasks which you can have. Okay. Now, do you want me to do a task? I will create for you a phase. So I will create a phase. So how do you create a phase? Click on this plus and go to phase. Okay, so I'm creating a new phase now. Okay, this is now phase ka naam hai, test phase. Okay, so just a test phase. Okay, description you can give. This is a test phase. Okay, now very important things. This is the most important part of the presentation. Now, this is a test phase. Now, assignee. Now, who can be the assignee? Assignee can be either one of them, Adish, Aparna, myself. I can give myself a task also, or Keith or Shreyas. Or if you want to give your entire group this task, you will click on group 13 students. So all these people are assignees. Assignees matlab kya hai? Kisko main kaam de raha hu. So all students are assignees for this task. Who's accountable? I will say I am accountable. So let me put myself as accountable. Because I am accountable. You can put estimated hours if you want. Okay, you can. I leave it on you. You can give a phase over here. A phase. You can give a details over here. Date. Start date kya hai? Aaj, 18th of July. End date kya hai? I will say 31st of July. I will say progress. Tick. I will say 5% progress ho gaya. Already khatam ho gaya, I can say. Then you can have priority. Priority. Understand? There are different kinds of priority. There are these four kinds of priority: low priority, normal, high, or immediate. This is a very important thing to know. If your project guide says ki immediate priority hai, matlab you have to be very careful about that. Okay, so priority is immediate. And if you want to add some file, you can add a file over here, and just click on save. Okay, so what has happened? You can see a face has been created. Now, how do you see the entire window? Just cross this over here. Now you can see I have created a phase. It's a test phase. Okay, I will zoom out my window. You can see a test phase now. Okay, you can see the entire. This is the entire zoomed out. Huh? You may have to zoom out to see all the columns. This is the entire zoom out thing. I hope it is clear. So what all can you see? Test phase is a phase. Status kya hai? Abhi new hai. Okay, ab tak new hai. Priority kya hai? Immediate. Abhi karo ab. Who's the assignee? All people inside group 13. Who's accountable? Jitin. Updated on today. Start date today, end date on 31st. Progress is 5%. Created on this date. Fine. So this is my face. Abhi ye face ke niche, I want to create a Now, how do you get this? How do you see this task? How do you see this phase? There are two ways of seeing the phase. You can click on the phase and click on this I button over here. If you click on this I button, you can see all the details. Okay. If, for example, aapko ye I button nahi dabana hai, you can just click on this ID over here. You can see this ID. Click on the ID. You will see the entire phase in front of you. This is the best thing to do. So what you can do is just click on the ID, phase ID over here. I hope there are everyone who's listening with their ears open. Even if one of you miss it, the other should get it. Okay, please. So if you click on the phase ID, you click on the phase ID. Okay, you will get all the information over here. Kisko assign kiya tha, who is accountable, what is the progress, everything you can see over here. Fine. You want to come back to the earlier work packages, come back over here. Now, inside this phase, you want to create a task. So what you can do, you can either come over here, create a task, or what you can do is just click on this phase, right click over here, and what you can do is create a new child. New child means ye parent hai, parent ke niche ek child banega. Okay. So when you create a new child, you will get a new task like this over here. So I'll give you again, I'll repeat once again. What you can do is either click on this and create a task, or click on this phase, right click over here and create a new child. Whatever you want, you can do. This is how you create a new child or a new task. So let me do it by the normal way. I will now, what I will do is I'll create a task. Okay. I will say, what I can say, read literature survey, read paper 1. This is my first task. Who's the assignee? Maybe I will say Aparna is the assignee. Aparna, you have to read this paper 1. Okay. I will say, okay, who should oversee her? Maybe Aparna herself, you can oversee yourself. Or I can say, maybe Adish, you must ensure that she is doing that work. You can give a start date. Start date will be today. 8 se leke 5 din. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 22nd of July. Okay, no progress. Priority again, make it high. If you want, if I am the guide, I can now say, read this paper. Which paper? I'll click over here. Drop files here. I will choose a paper. For example, I choose this paper. Design and implementation. Okay, small size. 600 KB, okay. Okay, this thing will get now get uploaded over here. Upload ho gaya. You can see this, upload ho gaya. And I do a save. Okay, now see carefully what I have done. What can you see? I have a phase now, I have a task now. But this task is now not inside this phase, right? This task is now not inside this phase. So what you can do is just right click on this and just do indent hierarchy. So kya hoga wo? This will now go inside this phase. Okay, you're getting this. So ye phase ke andar ye task hai. Either you do it by this method, or as I have told you, click on this. Right click on this and directly do create a new child. Okay, so you can use any two options. If you create a task like this, it will be inside the phase. Okay, any doubts over here, please? Any doubts, anyone?
Sir, explain the last one, the read paper one. How did it?
Which one?
How did it become a child?
Yeah, so what I've done, see, I've clicked on this. Okay, I right click over here. If I don't want to make it a child, if I want to remove it now, okay, I will do out dent. Matlab bahar niklega wo. So now it is not a child. Can you see this?
Yes, sir.
Now if you want to make it a child, click on this and do a indent hierarchy. Okay. Now samjho ki aapko abhi order change karna hai. If you don't want this to be over here, if I want this to be on top, what I will do, I can just simply just drag this. I can drag it and put it over here. Okay. So, wo jo task tha, that has now gone inside this prerequisites. So, you can just drag and drop it easily also. There are many methods of doing it. Hum log koi to ek method kar rahe. See, now it is not a child. I will click on this. I'll make this indent hierarchy. So, andar jayega, face ke andar jayega.
Okay.
Now, I have given this task, right? I have given the task to Aparna, accountable is Adish. Okay. Samjho ki maine isko change ki. Now, I want to change this. I want to make this. I want to change the priority. So what I can do as a project guide or leader, everyone can do this, not just me. This, whatever I'm doing, this can be done by a project leader. Okay. Group leader, please. Fine. Okay. I click on this priority. I will make this now immediate. Okay. I will say, make this immediate. Okay. So immediate ho gaya ho. Imagine I don't want to give it Tapan now. I want to give it to Shreyas. Okay. So what I will do, I will click on Shreyas. I will go down. Yeah, I will give this now task to Shreyas. Okay. No, Shreyas is now assigning and Adish is accountable. Samjoge, I want to change accountable to Keith. I will now press this and make Keith as the accountable. Fine. So what is going to happen when you are given a mail, given something like this, immediately after 5 minutes, if you have chosen that email option, everyone will get an email. Okay, so let me see if I've got some emails. After kuch email nahi aaya. Okay, I've got this earlier emails. I'll show you if I get the emails. So everyone will get the email ki your task has been done. Everyone can see ki haan baba ye task bana hai. Someone has made this task, someone has got this task. Okay, now let me go to Shreyas ka window. This Shreyas ka window, I go to work packages.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, everyone related to that project or to everyone, like in that, to the observer, to the admin?
Nahin, see, males don't go to observers. Males only go to project guide and project students. Aap log ka, only your group. It will not come to my group. Observers ko aapko agar dalna hai, I will tell you how to do that. Okay. Fine. So observers can only see things, come and see things. If you want males to go to observers, I will tell you how to do that. Is it okay?
Yes, sir. Thank you. Yeah.
So now Shreyas ka login mein I have come. So you can see Shreyas ka login mein, he can see this. Shreyas can see that, array, I have got a task. Yeah, it is my name. So what is Shreyas ka first task? Shreyas has to, if he is starting the task, he has to change the status. You can see status over here. Status is new now. He has to change the status to in progress. Okay, very, very important. He has to change the status to in progress. Okay. So now Shreyas is saying that task is in progress. Aapko ek aur mail aayega. Everyone will get a mail ki task has been changed. So I know. Arre, I have given a task. Okay, Shreyas has accepted the task. It is in progress now. Everyone will get the mail. Okay. That is the best part of it. Any doubts over here, please? Okay, now I'll tell you the cool parts. Okay, the good parts in this. Okay, imagine that Shreyas ko maine task diya. He went back. He made the task. He has done the task well. Okay. So what he will do now, he wants to tell everyone, right? Ki maine task kiya hai, mera kuch to progress hua hai. What he will do? Okay, understand this. Ye please karna aap log sab log. Okay. Okay, before that, you can see this. Every task has an ID. So ye iska ID hai, ye subject hai, ye type hai, and parent. See, this is the task of. Okay, this is the task of the parent. This is the parent. Who's the parent of this 111? 110 is the parent. Okay. So who is 110? 110 is this phase. Okay. Just for your information. Okay. Now I'll tell you the good part of this. Imagine that one person, okay, Shreyas, for example, he has done some work. Now I click on the work. I click on the work. See over here. I click on the work. Okay. Now, listen carefully. So Shreyas ne kuch to kaam kiya hai, and he told ki I have finished 50% of the 50% of the paper. So what he should do immediately is he should go to progress, okay, and he should make it 50%. Matlab kya 50% paper ho gaya. Okay, you can see immediately what has happened. Status changed from new to progress, jo pehle kiya tha hum log ne, and progress is changed from 0 to 50. Fine. Now see the good part. He can comment something over here. Okay. For example, he can say at the rate Keith. K-E-I. So I choose Keith. So aisa aayega. So it will be, hey, I have done the task. Do you want to add in? Okay. Chat. I'll do a yes. Tick mark. So you can see this. Add Keith. Hey, I have done the task. Do you want to add in? Fine. If he wants to add me, if he wants to comment to me at Jitin, at J-I-T-H-I-N. Or he can do it for at with the group 13 students, whoever he wants.
think everyone is added. Someone is waiting. Okay. Okay, so he can do whatever you want. He can just type over here and he can put a tick mark. So kya hoga? Ye jo aayega, this will become as an email for everyone. Sabko email aayega. And it is a very, I mean, get out of the WhatsApp and email ka way of doing things. Do it the, try to do it. But this requires your involvement. And we have tried this out. Okay, we have tried this out. It's amazing to see that progress hota hai. Hum log chat karte hai and you can see the chat behind over there. So whatever someone types will come over here. Now let me go to my window. If I go to my window, I will go to Chrome. I will go to the task. And tasks me, I can see that Shreyas has done this thing like this. Okay, progress bada hai usne. Fine. So for example, now have you got this? Any doubts? Okay, chat pe chat hai. Sir, when tasks is given to all students, so everyone has to change the tasks from new to progress? No. Everyone, nahi. Only one person. Anyone. Because if you are a leader, you can change it. It comes to the entire group. Okay, so one person can do it. For example, now I have a task like this, right? Group face mera task hai. So I go back over here. I go to the face. I am in Shreyas ka login. I just click on the face. It is assigned to whom? It is assigned to the entire group. So anyone can do it. You can just do a in progress, scheduled, whatever it is. Okay. In progress kar diya maine. He can do it. Not everyone has to do it. One person can also do it. Okay. Is it okay? Any doubts? Okay. I will show you live mein kya kya hum log ne kaisa kiya hai. I will just show you. Can I show GitHub? Okay, I will show GitHub. Okay. Or I can show introduction to SQL. Okay, I'll show introduction to SQL. Okay, see what the chats which we have done. Okay, this task was created some time ago. It was created on 10th of July by Adish. Then Keith replied, said, I have finished week 2 of the course. Then Adish ne changed the status from new to in progress. Then he changed the status from 20 to 40. Okay. Then Keith said he has finished the course. Then I said, who is doing it? You are. I said, I'm going to chat. Okay. So it looks good. You can see everything. And now, for example, now I go back to my task. Okay. I go to back to my task like this. Imagine that I have finished off the presentation. I have finished off the paper. Okay. I will go to this Shreyas ka login. I will say, at all. Okay. I can say at all. So at all bol ke aayega. I have finished the paper attaching the presentation which I have made. Okay. So I will click like this. Okay. Attaching is ye to link hai. Attaching, I can attach it directly either way. Okay, I will do a click over here and then I can attach a paper. Okay, I can attach my presentation. So I will choose my presentation. If a guide says key present a presentation on this paper, I will just click on this. Review for this and this will get uploaded. Okay, uploading is happening. So you can see, yeah, upload ho gaya. Which is, so this thing has been uploaded now. Fine. So you can upload aapka version 1, version 2 over here. Don't upload these documents in your documents. Wo documents tha, usme mat upload karna. Upload this only over here. Okay, any doubts? Okay. Cool. So this is how you get involved in your project. Okay. So now what has happened? See, yeah? Inside this phase, I had only one task. Ye one task automatically 50% tha. So kya ho gaya? Phase also became 50%. You can see this. Ye automatic. I didn't change this 50% over here. Ye phase ka 50% I have not changed. Automatically this has happened. This has got changed because of this one task. Everyone, have you got this? What I've said? This task ko maine change kiya. Uske vajah se phase also automatically has got changed. You're getting this?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Let me create one more task. This is the last thing. We are almost at the end. I will now create one more task. Maybe I will create one more child inside this. Create a new child. Okay. I think I will create by using this thing only. Create task. Okay, no, not this thing. I'll do it by this. Create child. Okay, let me do it by this only. Any method, okay? So I will say read paper 2. Okay, I will do some dispersion. Please read. I'll give an assignee. Maybe I will say Keith and Adish is the accountable. I will say some date. Okay, so now I give a date of 28th se leke 31st tak. Okay, 31st tak nahi. Now I will say isko August 5th tak kar do. Okay, August 5th tak. Okay, priority is like normal. Okay, and I do a save. So now see what has happened. What I have done, I have added a new task inside this. You can see task 1, task 2. Now, do you remember the earlier phase was what? It was from 18 July se leke 31st July, right? You remember this thing? The initial phase was from 18th July to 31st July. But now what I have done, inside this I have added one more task from 20th July to 5th August. So what has happened? Directly you have got the phase has changed. Can you see this thing over here? The phase ka percentage has also directly changed from 50 to 25. Can you see this, guys?
Yes.
It is because of this task. Okay. Yeh mera task, I have added one more task. So wo phase ka percentage has changed automatically from 50 to 25. Okay. Just assimilate this. I just have to go 1 minute. Just give me a break. Oh, 1 minute. Huh? 1 minute. 1 minute. Yeah, sorry. So chat me, I got a chat. I'll be okay. Okay. Harshal, sir, when tasks given to Olson, so everyone. Okay. Fine. Okay. Fine. Okay. So how do you add now samjho ki you want to add an observer? Okay, you want to add some people extra to the chat. So you can go to this ID over here and ye aapka khul gaya tag. You can go to watchers. Okay, so for example, you want to make maybe Ashwini ma'am a watcher, so you can just click on Ashwini and she becomes a watcher. That means she will get the emails now. Okay, so now the emails will go not just to the project guide and to the other members, but also to this watcher over here. Samjha? Is it okay now?
So ma'am ko email kyun jayega, unhone to select nahi kiya hai na.
नहीं, you have added, आपने add किया है, आपका wish है, it is your wish that I want to add it to Ashwini ma'am, I want to give an email to Ashwini ma'am, it is your wish, आपको देना है तो,
so ये email जाने वाला जो select किया था आपने उसकी वजह से जाएगा right?
नहीं, सुनो, see, I make any change to my project, who will get the emails, your project guide and project members, all the four members, okay? Now, if you want some external person like Ashwini ma'am, who is not your project guide to get an email, you have to add her over here. Unko yahan add karna padega. To unko sirf ye task ka milega. Sab task ka nahi. Only ye task ka email milega.
Okay.
Getting it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Fine. So you can see all my tasks are new in progress, and etc. Here. Now, this is your normal view. Okay. Now I have finished up with this thing. You can similarly add phase, feature, bug, etc. You can add. Okay. Now, we are coming to end, please. Last 10-15 minutes. Sorry, I'm getting late. Okay. So now if I click on table, ye mera table view hai. Now you can click on the cards view. Card ka view. So ye hai aapka card view. You can see whatever you can click on top over here. Right, top right mein over here. Card view mein, all in blue means new task. So I can see carefully. Everything in purple is in progress. And I can directly change over here also. I can say, I can maybe make paper 2 as
on hold, you can do that also. Over here directly you can do this. So it depends on what view you want to see it. Okay, so ye view mein aapko dikhega. You can change this like this here, and you can just put it. I say you can just drag and drop all these things and see. Okay, then there is one view. The next view is the view of Gantt chart. Sabse important ye, okay, ye hai sabse iska ek khubi hai. Okay, so you can see this. This is your Gantt view. This has come directly. Okay, one second. I'll just go to all open once again. Okay, fine. I go to all open once again. I'll just click on this Gantt chart. Okay, and you can see the entire Gantt chart. This has come automatically. Yeah. So my first was my project allotment, project kickoff. Then you can see this thing, this line over here. This is a line of a phase. Phase. This is my project require requisite phase. Uske niche you have this task. Then you have this literature survey phase. Uske niche ye sab task hai. ये ग्रीन में क्या है? ग्रीन में दिस इज योर माइलस्टोन. नाउ आई हैड मेड अ फेज लाइक दिस, राइट? टेस्ट फेज. सो ये मेरा फेज है. पेपर वन वॉज द फर्स्ट टास्क, पेपर टू सेकेंड टास्क. नाउ ओवर हियर ओनली आई कैन इंक्रीज दिस. आई कैन इंक्रीज द टाइम ओवर हियर. देखो क्या होता है. सी वॉट हैपन्स. ऑटोमेटिकली योर टास्क विल गेट इंक्रीज. यू कैन सी दिस फेज भी इंक्रीज हो गया. द फेज हैज नाउ इंक्रीज फ्रॉम 5th August से 17 September. So this is one phase. This is one of your what is that task? And the same thing will be now updated over here also. You can see this. This task is now updated to 17th of September. Fine. So this is how you see your entire window, entire task. Any doubts over here, please? Any doubts, anyone? Any chats or anything you want to see?
So the one where you drag the phase. The on hold thing anywhere. So जब आप उधर drag करते हो तो all open में भी ऊपर आ जाएगा क्या?
All open मतलब कौन सा? ये वाला phase में?
ये वाला. हाँ, इसमें.
हाँ, phase बढ़ गया. देखो, phase has increased to 17th of September. अपने आप change हो गया. तो phase changes as per the task, ऐसा है.
हाँ, नहीं sir, वो जो on hold अपन ने किया था अभी थोड़ी देर पहले.
हाँ, वो ठीक है. वो हम लोग ने on hold उधर किया था, इधर भी आ गया ना.
हाँ, और फिर उसको आप बोले कि यहाँ से कहीं पे भी ड्रैग कर सकते हैं.
हाँ, तो उधर वो ड्रैग में ये ड्रैग पे वो ड्रैग हुआ नहीं. मैंने मतलब बराबर ड्रैग नहीं किया. सो यू कैन ड्रैग दिस. सो जनरली डोंट यूज दिस व्यू. ये व्यू आप बस दिखाने को यूज करो. इसको आप ड्रैग करेंगे तो बाद में इट कम्स डाउन टू दिस थिंग. आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू सेव एंड कीप दैट थिंग. ओके, तो अभी के लिए ये टास्क है आपका. सो दिस इज योर वन वे ऑफ सीइंग इट. देन यू हैव योर कार्ड्स व्यू. देन यू हैव योर गैंट चार्ट व्यू. All right. Okay.
Okay.
Now imagine. Now, suno this. Now, if I say that my task is now over. Okay. So I'm in Shreyas ka login. I can click over here and I can make this task as closed. Okay. So if I make this task as closed, what is going to happen is that ye window se wo task chala jayega. Okay. This problem you will face. So what you must do is see. Aapka kya hai? Abhi kya hai? Aapka all open hai, right? So this is going to show only the tasks which are open. This will not show the tasks which are closed. Okay, right? So what you must do for that is, listen carefully here. You must go to filter on top. You must filter by, see, you can status. Now it is showing you only open task. So you can choose all the task. So if you choose all the task, sub task idhar aayega, all the tasks will come like this. Okay, now what you can do is, if you want to have this kind of a thing, if you want to see all the tasks together always, you can go to this three dots over here and do a save as. So this will be a save as view. Okay, so what view? I will say I want to, this is a view of all task. Okay, and click on this public, click on this favored, and click on this save. So now what is going to happen? You're going to have one view over here. You can see this ek view again, right hand side. But see on top over here, left hand side. So this view means what? This view means view of all your task. So this will have your close ka task also. So even if I close it, I will be able to see this over here. समझ में आ रहा है? दिस इज हाउ यू पुट दिस. सो अभी आप यहाँ क्लिक करेंगे तो आपको सब टास्क मिलेगा. इन द सेम वे यू कैन क्रिएट अ व्यू फॉर कार्ड्स ऑल्सो, यू कैन क्रिएट अ व्यू फॉर गैंट चार्ट ऑल्सो. तो डायरेक्टली क्लिक किया तो गैंट चार्ट आने का है सर. दिस गैंट चार्ट एंड ऑल आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्रिंसिपल सर ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजमेंट. ठीक है, सो वॉट व्यू यू वॉन्ट यू कैन सेव दैट व्यू. ऐसा है. Okay, so if you come back to all open, what you will find in all open, you can find only the tasks which are open now. Okay, okay. Now, if I click on this task, and I click on, I right click this task. All right, and I do a. Let me just bring the other tasks in, the earlier tasks which I had closed. I will now open that task once again. Okay, I will open that task once again. I will make it open in progress. Okay, I'll come back to all open task. Okay, just see this, what I am doing. You can do it from anywhere. Huh? You can do it from anywhere, either the view or from over here. Anywhere you can do it. Now, listen carefully. Huh? I hope you're not tired. Okay, click on this. This you have to give to your project guide huh? afterwards. Project coordinator, when she asks for it. Right click on this and you can do a download PDF. So this will download for you a PDF. Okay, see the PDF how it is. This PDF will have the entire status, author kaun hai, kisko diya tha task, kab shuru hua, kab hai, all the description it will have. Whatever you have done, everything will be there over here. So this is the record which you are going to have. This is the record for just one of the task. If you want to have a record for the entire tasks, all the tasks, then what you can do is, click on these three buttons over here. Click on Save As. When I click, not click on Save As, click on Export. So if you click on Export, then you can export the PDF. Okay? So if you export the PDF, this will prepare all the tasks. Starts, end, tak pura bana ke dega. And that is what you will have to then submit to your project guide or your project coordinator. So this is entire thing. Huh? Ye hai aapka logbook. Earlier years mein, we used to make manually. Ye kya abhi full generated automatically. Everything is there over here. Sab kuch iske andar aa jayega. Achche se. Getting this? This is the beauty of this thing. Okay. Just one thing. If you are not able to see all these columns, what you must do is you must go to configure view. Configure view. And then you can see what all columns you want. So you can put add columns and add columns and see what all columns you want over here. सब कुछ देख सकते हो. इफ यू वांट गैंट चार्ट में यू वांट समथिंग शो गैंट चार्ट, यू कैन शो द गैंट चार्ट. लेफ्ट साइड में इफ यू वांट टू सी हु इज द असाइन, यू कैन सी दैट. राइट साइड में इफ यू वांट टू सी प्रोग्रेस, यू कैन सी दैट. अप्लाई. सो क्या होगा आपको ये गैंट चार्ट में, यू कैन सी ये आदेश का ये काम है, ये सब ये 50% पेज एंड ऑल दिस थिंग्स. सो एंटायरली यू कैन सी एवरीथिंग ओवर हियर. ओके, सो दिस इज हाउ दिस एंटायर थिंग विल इज गोइंग टू वर्क. So if you are a student, okay, if you want to know aapko kya task assign hua hai, then there is, you have your own page. So you can click on your name over here, you can click on my page. So if I click on my page, you can see your page like this. Okay, and you can see what all tasks have been assigned to me. Ye aapko jyada dikhega abhi because this is the demo project, I will remove that. You can just click add over here and you can do all these things. You can just click add over here and you will be able to see whatever extra things you want to see. Okay, you can see a calendar. So this is your view. Ye aapka view hai. Okay. This is how your entire project will look like. If you just expand this, this is your page. This is for your page. Okay. Anything else which I have missed? My account, email, or favorite views, work packages, my page, okay, hierarchy, download tags. Yeah. I think I have covered everything. Now the forum is open for you to discuss and tell me if you have any other doubts. So work packages is the most important. Huh? So you have to do this. It is your onus to do it. So if you want to delete a task, just click on this and just. Will I delete the tasks now? Yeah, just find that out. 1 second. Yeah, any doubts, please? Any doubts? Any doubts, please? Anyone? If you want to delete the thing, you can just click on these three dots over here. Here, three dots. And then, yeah, bulk delete. If I do bulk delete, pura delete. If you want to do it separately, just click on this one thing and just do a delete. Okay, do a bulk delete. Delete ho jayega. This will delete all the two packages. Confirm. Okay, 1 second. Okay, let me do it as a project guide, maybe. Okay, any doubts, please, anyone? Any doubts, please? Are you all there? I can 59 people are there.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so this was what was on my part. If you have any doubts, you can tell me. If you have any doubts afterwards also, just WhatsApp me or mail me, whatever you want, you can do. Okay, so I told you, it all depends on you, okay? Aap jaisa isko use karenge, uske hisab se rahega. So involve your guide, get into the loop of doing things in this forum, in this software. Okay, then you will like it. So I will just show you if I got any emails. Yeah, I got all these emails. You can see, I've got so many emails. Okay, so this is one phase. So I've got all the things, jo bhi small things bhi hua hai, sab kuch aata hai iske andar. Everything comes perfectly inside this. Okay, so I can see, so yeah, this was automatically updated. Then kuch so chat kiya kisi ne, wo sab aayega iske andar. All these things will come over here. Okay, so this was what I wanted to tell you all. So you can see all the comments also which you have made comes under this. Sir, can the leader delete the tasks without a confirmation project guide? That is what I was just looking over here. Just try it out and see. If it doesn't happen, then let me know. Then I will add that right also for the project group leader. Okay. Just try that out. I don't have any tasks now at the moment. Just try that out. वो होएगा तो नहीं हो रहा तो tell me, I will then give you that right. Okay, where you can delete the task also. Fine. So I think I've covered everything. Any doubts, please, or any comments? Did you like it? Did you like the software? Do you like the aim behind this? Please speak up at least. Last ka.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Yes, sir.
Do you think it is going to benefit you in any way? Just elaborate. Don't just say yes, sir. You can just elaborate on what did you like and what is it going to help you.
Students, please share your feedback. Don't just say yes or no. We would like to hear it from you. Sir has put in a lot of efforts. You can see that it's been more than 2 hours. Sir is just talking, demonstrating the entire thing. So, sir ke efforts ke liye to at least I would want you all to give your genuine feedback for this, please.
Yes, ma'am.
Sir, it will help us save time when we have to, instead of filling the logbooks manually. This will create an automatic.
Yeah, that is a good thing.
Also, our personal experience was initially we didn't know any software like this existed.
Yeah.
So it's very fascinating that all things are, you know, working. It's a proper environment sort of a thing, you know.
Yeah.
You get to do things in a proper manner, and
okay,
you know, you can actually flex about all these things with your peers as well afterwards.
Yeah, you can tell this to your friends and all. Ki hum log aisa kuch use kar rahe hain, tum log use kar rahe ho kya aisa? Yes, thank you. It is good to keep track of all the activities. Yeah, so it all depends on you. Aap log use karne ka. You please use it. Achche se use karo isko. Aapko diya hua hai. Achha platform hai. Aap ghar ke comfort mein. See, sitting at the comfort of your house, you can track your entire project. Yeah, so thanks everyone for your feedback. Shreyas, Keith, Shruti is over here. Royston was there. Who else? Anyone else? Any other thoughts you want to add?
We can keep track of our deadlines also. So.
Yeah, yeah. Correct, Minita. Correct. Yes. Thank you. Okay.
So is there anyone else who would like to share, or can we conclude the meeting? Can we conclude the presentation?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Drive it in your groups.
Drive this
in your groups.
So as Jitin sir rightly pointed out, or even Ashwini ma'am said it, you need to trouble your guide, right? So he's saying drive this, which means that we are expecting each one of you to actually make use of this particular platform. Use the tool thoroughly to a great extent. You can see this, sir has put in a lot of efforts. Sir has been talking continuously since last more than 2 hours. He had demonstrated each and every aspect which he could do it from his side to help you out in exploring this particular platform. So I request each and every project group member to see to it that you make the full benefit of this particular demonstration session that sir has conducted. On behalf of the entire department, a sincere thanks to Jitin sir for taking time out, exploring this tool beforehand, giving us an insight on all of this. Your efforts is really appreciated, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you. I hope
that students also make use of it and make you especially happy.
It will be great for the department. I mean, after
definitely great for the department. Yeah.
After 1 or 2 months, we will have a session like this once again, where I will call you all to come and present your work packages. So you will get an idea. So aapko samajh mein aayega ki baaki log kya kar rahe. Okay. So we'll come back after 1 or 2 months, and we'll see how things are progressing. Okay.
So now they know it very well that there are a lot of observers. There's an admin. There are a lot of observers who is continuously keeping a watch on it, and we have it everything on the official record. So they cannot give us excuse for anything for that matter. The only thing is, I expect everyone to take interest in this and do it so that it makes your work as easy as well. And of course, our work also. So let it be in this way. Please don't take it as a task that yes, we have to do it.
Absolutely.
So this is something that I want you all to appreciate and do it with enthusiasm. That is all I want to say from my side. Thank you so much, Jitin sir. Thank you.
Thank you.
So I want to share one thing that in this lockdown, this thing is a very great thing, because agar yahi college mein hota to fir hum log mostly some people will like kya use karna college mein hum log presentation de rahe hain hum log ko to fir.
Correct. College mein rahenge to bhi you are meeting it only once a week na.
Once a week, yeah.
So this you can keep on. See, when you get these emails, na aapko samajh mein aayega. Main jo bol raha hu na, aapko, you will understand this when you start getting these emails of your friends, of your group members doing this task. So it is like a peer pressure bhi hai. Peer pressure, peer learning hai.
Yes.
If your friend finishes the task 20% ka 50% hote, to aapke upar ek wo aata hai. Arre, mere ko bhi kaam karna hai. You will get this. Wo email aayega, aap samajh mein aayega. You will enjoy that.
It's a push sir. मतलब हम लोग हाँ हम लोग को दिखता भी है मतलब हम लोग अगर माइंड से निकल जा रहा है तो हम लोग को एक नोटिफिकेशन मिल जाता है.
Yes correct
yeah
okay
thank you sir.
thank you
everyone for coming. Thank you everyone. Okay, you have been a very good audience. You are a very good batch to have. Okay.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you for this.
Thank you.